Hey everyone, standing in front of the brand new, never before seen Salem Cruise Lite 24VIEW. This thing's gonna be a rear kitchen, a bunkhouse. Gonna come in under 30 feet, under 6,500 pounds, four times the amount of windows than this. So starting on the outside, pretty standard power jack. We do have a little bit more durable propane tank they're gonna be putting on this year. Huge window, the biggest window you can put right there. Outside kitchen, griddle, mini fridge, little storage on top. So as we come in, the first thing we notice, we have that curved wall there. This looks nice to the eye. We do have the large chaise lounge. This is the rear kitchen portion. But as you can see, the view, windows all the way around. Below the couch will be more storage, which comes with all these nice, pretty totes. Come back here into the kitchen. This countertop here can be laid flat against the wall. You can see the brackets down there. But just for a travel trailer, this is the amount of counters. This is the amount of counter space you'd get in like a higher end fifth wheel. So we're wrap around countertop all the way around. Storage below, storage beneath, bar stools all over, double sink. So, like I said, I mentioned earlier in the video that this is a rear kitchen and a bunkhouse. Right underneath here, handle. Voila. Storage, top to bottom, this side. Storage, top to bottom, on this side. Two bunks, and you can come back here. A little more legroom. Same goes down here. And we do have 110 USB plugs. Sorry about the noise, but that's the AC vent that's blowing right in that little room there. Let's check out the bathroom. So not just one medicine cabinet, but two places for storage. Corner shower. I'm 6'4" and I fit in there just fine. Stepping in to the bedroom, we have the all new Versa Tilt. So this is gonna be a camper king size mattress on a power tilt. So it's just a little button over here. Hold that down, it'll lay nice and flat. But you'll be able to sit up at night and watch your TV. Or if you know you're not gonna be going to bed for some time, you know, lift this bed back up and you do get all this extra space here. And a giant window in the bedroom. But this is a game changer. This entire Salem Cruise Lite View series is amazing. Things that they're coming out with, new concepts, new features. It's what campers have been asking for. They're just gonna be the first ones to do it. So everything about this 24VIEW checks off all the boxes. So go ahead, get a hold of us at funtownrv.com or give us a call at any time and we can get your pricing, availability, get you scheduled and picked up, get you camping in one of these. So thanks for tuning in. And we'll talk soon.